I know, but this is very important. See, the doctor gave me this book, and it's all about infant care, and you have to practice with a doll so you know everything there is to do before the baby gets here.
Oh.
You have to practice, too.
Really?
Yeah. Isn't it cute?
Is this little Scott or Pamela, Ricardo?
Scott or Pamela. Do you really like those names, Ricky?
Now, Lucy, for weeks, we've been going over and over and over thousands of names. I'm so confused I don't know what my name is. Now, last night we decided, finally, both of us, that the baby's name is going to be Scott if he's a boy and Pamela if he's a girl.
I know, but I went over those names today and they just don't go with Ricardo.
All right, then, let's change Ricardo. That'll be easier.
Now, look, there's nothing to joke about, Ricky. It's a terrible thing to go through life with the wrong name. The poor little baby.
All right. What are the names now?
Gregory or Joanne.
Good. Gregory or Joanne.
Isn't Gregory a beautiful name?
Yeah, honey, beautiful. So is Joanne.
Joanne. Ricky, do you really think Joanne...
Gregory or Joanne? Now, Lucy, I don't care what you name the baby, but we gotta get it settled.
Well, I'm not going to settle on just any old thing. I want the names to be unique and euphonious.
Okay. Unique if it's a boy and euphonious if it's a girl.